And Luby joins us live with the breaking details.
And Bellevue police say this is a very serious situation. Take a live look here. You see police are still here. They are, in fact, ready to leave. Nonetheless, an 8-year-old boy caught fire, critically injuring him. We were here as police were investigating. They say this all took place just before 8 o'clock. They say 6 kids were behind a home at a makeshift fort, managed to get gasoline from another home. Then somehow that gasoline got on the 8-year-old boy. Well, from there was a fire. The 8-year-old suffered, again, critical burns to his underarm, back, and legs. He was taken to Creighton. Another child, 7 years old, tried to put the fire out with his hands, suffered minor burns, and is also in a hospital. Now, Bellevue police are still trying to figure this out and trying to figure out what led to this.
We're in the process now of trying to get a complete story from an unbiased witness as to what occurred here and try and figure out if this was an accident with some kids playing with some flammable liquids, some gasoline, or if this was done on purpose. And right
now, Bellevue police say they're dealing with a language barrier in this particular situation. Nonetheless, 2 kids burned, an 8-year-old with critical injuries taken to Creighton, and we just learned the other boy with the minor burns is, in fact, 7 years old, and again, is also in the hospital. You can follow the very latest on KETV.com, and of course, tomorrow morning on First News. Reporting live in Bellevue, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.
Thank you.